set our grief aside. The papers say it's doomsday.